Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to my channel Mom in Practice. Today I am back again with another Hyderabadi delicious delicacy, which is restaurant style Hyderabadi chicken curry. To prepare this delicious recipe, let's get started. First of all, we need to do marination of the chicken. Take about 500 grams of chicken with bone. You can take it either with a boneless. And let's start the marination process. Add salt as per your taste, 1/4 teaspoonful of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoonful of red chili powder, 1 teaspoonful of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoonful of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoonful of garam masala powder, which is whole spices powder, and 4 tablespoons of full cream thick yogurt or curd. Now let's add ginger and garlic paste, 1 tablespoon. Mix all the ingredients, keep aside for marination about 30 minutes. On the other hand, let's take 2 medium-sized onions finely chopped, handful of cashew nuts and handful of almonds, 2 tomatoes roughly chopped, 1/2 bunch of coriander leaves, handful of mint leaves and 3 to 4 green chilies cut and sliced. Now let's roast these nuts, dry roast for a few minutes. Add with the tomatoes in the blender and make a fine paste of it. Now let's heat a vessel. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil in it. Add the onions, saute the onions till it gets golden brown. Once the onions are turning into the golden brown, now let's add 1 tablespoon of ginger and garlic paste. Saute till the raw smell of it disappears. Let's add 1/4 teaspoonful of turmeric powder and 1 teaspoonful of red chili powder. Saute it. And add the tomato and nuts puree in it. Stir it. Keep on stirring it. Let's add the rest of the spices. 1 teaspoonful of cumin powder, 1 teaspoonful of coriander powder, and 1 teaspoonful of garam masala powder. Keep on sauteing it. If you stop mixing, there is a tendency it will stick onto the bottom of this vessel. Stir till oil appears. And now let's add the marinated chicken into it. Mix the chicken into the gravy really well and let it coat with the whole spices and the gravy. cook for about 5 to 7 minutes. When the oil starts appearing and the yogurt starts leaving the water, let's add the green chilies, few coriander leaves and mint leaves in it. Give a mix. Let's add 1 cup of water in it. And cover the lid. Cook on a medium flame for about 20 minutes. After 20 minutes of cooking, this is it. The delicious restaurant style Hyderabadi chicken is ready to serve. Just top it with some coriander and mint leaves. And there you go. This delicious recipe you can serve with the fried rice, bagara rice, rotis, naan, chapatis, or even with the plain rice. So guys, I hope you like this delicious recipe. If you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel, share with your family and friends. Be happy, be healthy.